And we start this evening with breaking news. An adoption battle is over. Little Veronica is now with her adoptive parents, turned over by her biological father late this evening. Now, this all comes after the Oklahoma Supreme Court said that it would not intervene in this case and lifted an order that kept the four-year-old with her father. Dustin Brown fought to keep his daughter, claiming federal law was behind him. But in the end, he decided it was in his daughter's best interest to turn her over. He said goodbye to his daughter behind closed doors tonight. A deputy and marshal took little Veronica to a nearby building where her adoptive parents were waiting for her. This picture just in of that moment, there is Dustin Brown. At this point, we know that Veronica is going to be heading back to South Carolina with her adoptive parents. Her father, one last look there, looking out the window as he gave up his daughter this evening.